Quran, Hadith, and Islam, Part 8. The physical evidence. In addition to the clear Quranic statements assuring the believers that Quran is complete, perfect, fully detailed, and shall be the only source of religious guidance, it was the will of God Almighty to further support these revelations with irrefutable physical evidence. A mathematical miracle was discovered in Quran, whereby every word, indeed every letter, was placed in Quran in accordance with an extremely intricate numerical code. The code is based on the number 19, which is the number of letters in the opening statement of Quran, and the number indicated in 7430 as providing the answer to those who claim that Quran is man-made. This mathematical miracle proves beyond doubt that Quran is a divine scripture, and that it has been perfectly preserved. For details, please see the book, Quran Visual Presentation of the Miracle. The physical evidence supporting Quran as the only source of religious guidance is interlocking with the mathematical miracle of Quran. It is also based on the number 19. Such evidence is presented on pages 6472. Since the evidence is purely physical, rather than interpretative, all free-thinking people will accept it. Only those hopelessly trapped in false convictions will fail to see the clear truth, due to the curse of rejecting Quran, see 1745. The following four pages summarizing the miracle of Quran are reprinted from the book, Quran Visual Presentation of the Miracle. Summary and conclusions. The miracle of Quran detailed in this book ranges from extreme simplicity to extreme intricacy. Because Quran was sent down for all people, its language ranges from the very simple, to the highest levels of linguistic and literary excellence. This renders the message attainable by everyone, regardless of the level of education. The same is true with the Quran's miracle. Thus, the physical facts that make up this extraordinary phenomenon can be divided into simple facts and intricate facts. The simple facts. 1. The opening statement of Quran consists of 19 letters. 2. Quran consists of 114 chapters, or 6 times 19. 3. The first Quranic revelation, 96:15, was 19 words. 4. The first revelation consisted of 76 letters, or 19 times 4. 5. First chapter revealed, chapter 96, consists of 19 verses. 6. From the end of Quran, chapter 96 is in position 19. 7. First chapter revealed consists of 304 letters, 19 times 16. 8. The last chapter revealed, chapter 110, consists of 19 words. 9. First verse of last revelation consists of 19 letters. 10. Second revelation, 68:19, was 38 words, 19 times 2. 11. Third revelation, 73:110, was 57 words, 19 times 3. 12. Fourth revelation, 74:130, brought the number 19 itself. 13. Fifth revelation, chapter 1, placed the 19-lettered opening statement immediately after the number 19 of 7430. 14. First word in the opening statement occurs in Quran exactly 19 times. 15. Second word in the opening statement, Allah, occurs 2,698 times, a multiple of 19, 19 times 142. 16. Third word in the opening statement, Rahman, is mentioned in Quran 57 times, 19 times 3. 17. Fourth word in the opening statement, Rahim, is mentioned in Quran 114 times, 19 times 6. 18. Multiplication factors of the opening statement, 1 plus 142 plus 3 plus 6, add up to a total of 152, which is also a multiple of 19, 19 times 8. 19. Each frequency of occurrence connected with the opening statement, i.e., 19, 2698, 57, and 114 corresponds to the numerical value of one of God's names. 20. All compiled lists of the known names of God, more than 400, were found to include only four names with numerical values divisible by 19. These four names are the same four, which correspond to the frequencies of occurrence mentioned in point 19, above. 21. Opening statement is missing from chapter 9, but compensated in chapter 27, verse 30. This restores the frequency of this crucial statement to 114, 19 times 6. 22. Between the missing statement, chapter 9, and the extra statement, chapter 27, there are 19 chapters. Every single chapter of the Quran starts with a 19-letter sentence known as the basmala, or the opening statement. Only chapter 9 does not have an opening statement, and only chapter 27 has two opening statements. Therefore, the number of opening statements is 1140R19 times 6. We notice that the between the missing basmala of chapter 9 and the extra basmala of chapter 27 there are precisely 19 chapters. Also, the extra basmala occurs in chapter 27 verse 30, if we add up these numbers we get 57, or 19 times 3. If you add the chapter numbers from 9 to 27 you get 342, which happens to be the number of words between the opening statement of chapter 27 and the extra opening statement in verse 30. Needless to say that 342 is 19 times 18. The word 9 occurs twice in chapter 27, the first exactly 19 verses before the extra basmala and the second 19 verses after the extra basmala. In other words, the extra basmala is surrounded by 2 9. Had the missing opening statement been in chapter 10 or 8, all this physical facts would not exist. The crucial sentence, Wadahu, Lasharikallah, God alone, He has no partners, has a geometrical value of 619. 619 is the 114th prime number, and also 6 times 19 equals 114, which is the number of chapters in the Quran. The last chapter revealed is 110. It has 3 numbered verses and 1 unnumbered verse, or 110 plus 3 plus 1 equals 114, which is the total number of chapters in the Quran, i.e. 19 times 6. It's as if the last chapter revealed predict the total number of chapters of the Quran. The total number of verses is 6,346, or 19 times 334. That number consists of 6,234 numbered verses and 112 unnumbered verses. Note that 6 plus 3 plus 4 plus 6 equals 19. There are many other discoveries which are purely mathematical, non-related to the letters or words. The Quran contains only two basmala with a number in front of them. The first number basmala is in chapter 1 verse 1, and the second and last numbered basmala is in chapter 27 verse 30. We can then divide the Quran in two sections separated by the basmala in chapter 27 verse 30. As from the first numbered basmala to the second and only other numbered basmala, there are exactly 3,211 verses, or 19 times 169. This count includes the unnumbered basmalas, and excludes the two verses, at the end of chapter 9. From the second and last numbered basmala, to the end of the Quran, there are 3,135 verses, or 19 times 165. The basmala consists of 19 Arabic letters. It is on top of every chapter of the Quran except chapter 9, and you never find it in the body of the Quran except in chapter 27 verse 30. The basmala on top of the chapters do not have a number associated with them except the one in chapter 1 verse 1. If you count the number of verses where the four words of the basmala occur, you'll find exactly 1919, or 19 times 101.
إنما